Hello everyone, this is Ozil. So welcome back to my channel, Ecm Repairing Class-10 in English. In this video, we will discuss about low side injector section. Here is a low side injector section. Here is a high side injector section. Here, MOSFET number 1, MOSFET number 2, MOSFET number 3, MOSFET number 4. And this is our injector driver. Here, injector driver number is 30306. I have taken mistake, so first I have to fix it, then we will go further. Okay, so guys, in this video we will discuss of all injector section, how fit only the injector section working, how work and how to command the MOSFET, and MOSFET how to command injector and how to work injector of this car. This ECM used in Skoda in 2000 Skoda Lora old model. So here, First I will explain how low side injector section work and how to command this IC to this MOSFET and this MOSFET to injector. And also we will discuss about feedback section, but feedback section we will talk to next video. Okay, so let's start our topic, how to work injector section. Every injector have two wires. So injector is also a solenoid. It is a solenoid. Solenoid means have two terminals. Solenoid work when this solenoid get one side 12 voltage and another side ground. If these two voltage get this solenoid on that time, it will work. If this voltage is not getting on that time, it will not work. So injector is also a type of solenoid. It's also a solenoid, but we pronounce it injector. We use this injector to inject the diesel inside the cylinder. That's why we call injector. So I hope this clear topic. So now we will study further. So we have this MOSFET. As you see, I draw this ECM same as it is, like board. Here is a MOSFET number 1, MOSFET number 2. As you see here, same as it is, I draw to my paper. Okay, as you see, 1, 2, 3, one diode, two diode, three diode, four diode. Okay, but this diode we will discuss in next video. Okay, and here is a low side injector section, and this is our injector driver. And this is a processor, this is a flush IC, here is a power IC, here is a system IC, here is a helper IC. So let's start. This pin, ECM pin number 1 attached to injector pin number 1. Injector have two pins, one pins ground, one pins 12 voltage or high voltage supply for working. But injector have two terminals. One is positive, another is negative. So negative to the low side injector section and positive to high side injector section. So how negative low side injector section goes to injector pin? What was the purpose and what is the working and what is the main component where used to fire the injector and supply ground to the injector from ECM to injector? How travel this voltage? So here is a ground. When you see here, this lags source MOSFET source, this is the lag of MOSFET source, and this is a drain and this is a gate. Okay, so this source, all MOSFET source are attached to ground. Always you can see here, always you see of any ECM low side injector section, always source connect to ground. So when this ground attached to is ECM, throw one fuse resistance. Some ECM have two fuse resistance, some ECM have one, some ECM have different single fuse resistance for feedback. So next, this drain attached to the injector pin. When this gate get command from injector driver, on that time this gate command to from injector driver, on that time this ground out to injector pin. So when we turn on the ignition of car and start firing, on that time he sends it, this processor sends all the functions and all the components are safe, all the components are okay, then he takes crank cam signal and also the security system, then it command to this injector driver, and this injector driver command to this diode, this MOSFET, and this MOSFET have three legs. One is gate, another is source, and another is drain. So when when this MOSFET get command, on that time this ground voltage out to ECM pin, and also get this drain attached to the injector pin, and injector pin have two terminals, negative and positive, and then get 12 voltage, also 2 voltage, then it will be work. So I only explain about only low section. We will discuss next about this ECM in detail. So here only you get this point, this source attached to ground, when this gate get 12 voltage, get command to injector driver, on that time this voltage out source to drain and injector work. This is a very simple and very simple to know, understand this system. Same as it is here, this source have ground, drain attached to injector, and here is a gate, and also this is gate, this is source, and this is drain, this is also gate, this is also source, and this is also drain. When get this MOSFET used for injector number 1, this MOSFET used for injector number 2, this MOSFET used for injector number 3, and this MOSFET used for injector number 4. Okay, one by one this MOSFETs gets command from injector driver, on the time it work. Don't be confused. When this fuse is open, on the time your injector section get faulty, show the fault code, because here is a feedback circuit. So we will discuss about in next video. When we draw it into this system, it will be you will get confused. That's why I will explain to next video about the feedback section of this ECM. Okay, so here is a very simple pin number, injector pin, injector driver pin number 1, injector driver pin number 1, get out command for the MOSFET gate. Also pin number 2, out command for this gate, this MOSFET gate, and pin number 3, out command for this gate, pin number 4, injector driver pin number 4, out command for pin number 1 MOSFET. So this is a very simple and very easy trick to know, understand this system. So if you guys, if you get knowledge from this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And also do good comment. And I have done any mistake in this video, please mention that, sir, you have done this mistake and this section. So thank you guys, thanks for watching.